Regularly, you need to update or modify an image in PDF. Foxit PDF Editor Pro provides powerful image editing capabilities, allowing you to edit, transform, and enhance any image in a PDF document. Let's look at how easy it is to add and edit an image in a PDF document with Foxit PDF Editor Pro. Let's first start by adding a new image to this page. To start, go to the Edit tab, click over Add Image, and browse the image you want to insert. Then open your desired image, position, and resize it. Now that the image is ready, let's change its color and flip it. Foxit PDF Editor Pro offers an image editor. To access it, right-click over it and select Edit Object. In the Filter section, you can see various filter options that you can apply to any image. We would choose the Dodge filter to brighten the image, and we would select Flip Horizontally from the Image Main tab to change the orientation of the image. Finish by selecting Apply Changes from the main menu. To crop the image, right-click over the image, select Add Clip Path, and choose the rectangle shape. Next, draw a rectangle over the image as big as you want it. Once you finish with it, click besides the image to exit the image editor. As you can see, our image has been cropped. Finally, let's add an overlay text to the image. To do it, go to the Edit tab, select Add Shape, and draw a rectangle inside the image. Then click over the box to choose a filling color. You can select a color from the color menu or click over Select to choose a color from the image by moving the dropping tool through the image. In this case, we would choose the green from the image and close the color window by hitting OK. Next, let's add the text to the image. Then select one text line, copy and paste it inside the text box. Select the text along with the text box and change its font style and size. If you want to resize the text, you can do it by clicking over the middle edge and shrinking or expanding the text box. Next, select the text and change its color to white from the Edit tab. Now that you know how to add and edit images in PDF documents, try it yourself.